In this overview, we'll show you the highlights of narrative project reporting, enabling you to create and manage collaborative and contextual reports for budget justification and approval. Although we provide data and reporting capabilities via forms, dashboards, and ad hoc grids on the web and in SmartView, creating and managing narrative report packages that require multiple contributors, reviewers, and approvers across your organization can be challenging. Versioning, workflow, and communication can become complicated. Now, project managers can assign authors and reviewers to seamlessly and securely gather detailed project data, justification, and contextual information from across the enterprise, manage comments and gather sign-offs to create one comprehensive project's approval report package, helping you provide the data that you need to get your projects approved. For example, an IT manager needs budget approval for a new digital web project. The report package for the project requires several authors, reviewers, approvers, and sign-off from multiple stakeholders. The report package for the IT digital web project is created in Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud, where authors, reviewers, and approvers are assigned to different sections, called Docklets, of the report package document. You can check the status of the report package and view each assigned contributor's responsibilities and progress as they complete their Docklets. The first phase of creating the report package is the author phase, when contributors are notified of the tasks that they must complete. Authors check out their Docklets and enter data and narrative content using Microsoft Office. Authors can use Excel to embed data tables and charts into Word and use Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud Management Reports to retrieve data from EPM Cloud sources. Once the author phase is complete, the Docklets are checked in and the review phase begins, when reviewers can collaborate and comment on individual Docklets or the entire report package. When all comments have been made and reviewed, the sign-off phase begins to gather final approval from key stakeholders. Once the stakeholders sign off, the report can be published to the library or as a Microsoft Word document, a PDF. It can be audited, exported, and attached as a justification record to project details in Enterprise Planning and Budgeting Cloud. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of performing narrative project reporting using report packages. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.